Published 0002 EDT, the 31st of August 2017. Updated 0211 EDT, the 31st of August 2017. A Chinese tourist accused of carrying out a cosmetic procedure that left a woman in a critical condition in hospital had been in the country less than a week and had a ticket to fly out today. Jia Shou, 33, appeared in central local court charged with recklessly inflicting bodily harm and using a poison so as to endanger life. Each offense carries a penalty of 10 years in prison. The court heard Shou had admitted administering an anesthetic despite not being a licensed medical practitioner in Australia. It is clear that she was working at a cosmetic surgery where these sort of treatments were carried out, the police prosecutor said. Shou has been refused bail by the magistrate. Jia Shou pictured appeared in central local court charged with recklessly inflicting bodily harm and using a poison so as to endanger life. The court heard Shou had admitted administering an anesthetic despite not being a licensed medical practitioner in Australia. A 35-year-old woman was in cardiac arrest and taken to Royal Prince Alfred Hospital in a critical condition when paramedics arrived at the beauty clinic. Paramedics rushed the Medi Beauty Group in Chippendale at 3:30 p.m. on Wednesday following reports of a medical episode. A 35-year-old woman was in cardiac arrest and taken to Royal Prince Alfred Hospital in a critical condition, ANSW police spokesman told Daily Mail Australia. Shou showed no emotion as she appeared via video link from Surry Hills Police Station. Police had fears would continue to practice such cosmetic procedures if granted bail. She is accused of administering the intoxication substances tramadol, an opioid pain medication, and lidocaine, a local anesthetic, between 1:30 p.m. and 3:30 p.m. on Wednesday. Shou is accused of recklessly causing grievous bodily harm between 2 p.m. and 3:30 p.m. She was arrested at 7:01 p.m. The skincare clinic, which only opened recently in the Central Park Mall, specializes in laser and contour treatment and injectable forms of beauty therapy. The tourist had been in Australia only 4 or 5 days, had been staying at a Mercury hotel and was booked on a flight home to China today. It was unclear when that flight was booked, the court heard. In refusing bail, Magistrate Sharon Freund said Shou had made admissions related to the administration of local anesthetic and breast fillers. Ms. Freund had also considered that Shou was not licensed to practice medicine in NSW or Australia. In my view, it is a very strong prosecution case, she said. And in the event that she is convicted of these offenses, I am of the view that she will serve a custodial sentence. As Ms. Shou is only here on a tourist visa, she is clearly a flight risk, and also I agree there is a risk of her endangering the community if released on bail. There was also a risk Shou would interfere with witnesses' evidence if granted bail, Ms. Freund said. Clinic offers non-surgical facelifts, skin tightening, hair removal, fat freezing, anti-wrinkle injections, and a hyaluronic acid facial. Woman pictured has not been charged, the prosecutor said. Shou's alleged victim was still in a critical condition and had not regained consciousness. If she does not survive, there will be more serious charges laid, he said. There was also a risk Shou would interfere with witnesses' evidence if granted bail, Ms. Freund said. Shou had spoken briefly with her husband in China after her arrest. The prosecutor said Shou was an unacceptable flight risk and endangerment to the community. The case against her was strong, Ms. Underwood said. Her client had two passports, one of which was in her handbag at the clinic, the other at the Mercury Hotel. The matter was adjourned until September 5. Sorry, we are not currently accepting comments on this article.